Now, it's my turn to take one of the oars.
We're now bringing the boat in tandem back towards the shore. If you get it wrong, you'll twist the boat and mess up all the fishing.
For a first-timer, I'm not doing badly. But I'm so focused on the oar, I forget where my feet are.
Well, you know what they say, always make sure you've got pressure on the oar, or you go overboard.